gang bang, I'm waiting on the train.
My state line, let them know we all the same kind, with the same crime, catching the same time, we translate the hang time, organized gang slinging dimes. Lord Jamal is black Jesus, I seize this, everywhere I go, rubbers hustling to make the dough, fast or slow, you wanna see your cash grow, like grass, but meanwhile take a blast of the L, and let the smell resonate, never hesitate when it comes to putting food on your plate, devise schemes, by all means. The sunrise when it beams, keep your eyes on the cream. Live wires on the team, connect, get respect for their realness. I know you feel this.
From the east to the west, up north to the down south, live wires connect.
So we can swing it on things, my down the gang.
Yo, I'm finished to tell you how it is in the hood. See, because in the hood, everybody's a target.
Nah, I ain't like that. I'm going to tell you the real deal what it goes on in the hood. See, in the hood, most of us won't reach the age of 21.
Happy birthday, homie.
For me?
Yeah. Happy birthday, homeboy.
For me?
Yeah. Make a wish.
Yo, 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 this ain't your baby. This ain't your baby.
Ain't that some shit?
Y'all ain't even tired of here.
I'm gonna tell you what it's really like living in the hood. I moved back into my father's house after living with my mom's for most of my life.
Trey, I don't want you hanging out in the streets. I want you to finish school. Because without an education, the only kind of work you're gonna get is selling drugs, pimping women, or working security for Eddie Murphy. Now, I've done all I can. I got my education, I worked two jobs to support you. But I can't teach you how to be a man. Only your father can do that. Now, give me a kiss and be a good boy. I love you, Trey.
Love you too, Mom. So will I see you again?
Sorry, baby. You know there ain't no positive black females in these movies.
Sorry. My father tried his best to give me advice. The problem was, he was only a couple of years older than me.
Fool, I told you I don't want no damn watchtower.
Hey, what's up, nigga?
What's up, Pops?
Oh, how you doing?
How you doing, man?
How's it going?
Oh, man.
Look at you, nigga. It's gonna be on.
Look at you, man. Look, you got big,
oh,
man.
You know what I'm saying?
Last time I seen you was about this tall.
What?
They wouldn't even let you on the rides at the amusement park. They had to take you to Kittyland, remember
yeah, but
that?
It's all good, though. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I was just about to eat breakfast. You hungry?
No, I'm full, man. I had some Red Hots.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Hey, man, come on in, bro. Right. Oh, please allow me. So you a guest in my house, man. Shit, make yourself at home. Hey, are those your boys?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm gonna be sporting them, man. Hey, it's good to have you up in here, too. Hey, I'm gonna finish getting my swivel on right, so you just have a seat, man.
All right, cool.
Hey, make sure your ass is on that plastic. Look, Trey, so we're not bumping heads, man, if you're gonna be standing here, you're gonna have to follow some rules, which is no smoking my shit, don't let me catch you drinking my shit, and if you bring any of them hoes up in here, make sure I fuck them first. And, you're gonna have some chores.
Chores?
That's right, chores. Nigga, this ain't gonna be no free ride. You gonna keep track of my Matchbox cars. You got to organize that damn Sega Genesis cartridges. I want you to do my homework since you wanna be such a smart ass. After that, in the nighttime, I want you to cut the hair on my balls.
Hey, hold up. Can I ask you a question, Pop?
Yeah.
What you gonna be doing?
Hey, look, nigga, I ain't got to do nothing. My mama take care of me. Look, I know you think I'm being hard on you, but hell, I guess I'm trying to teach you some responsibility.
You right, Pop.
No.
Hey, could you do me a favor? Could you line me up in the back?
Nigga, that's gonna run you about $13.
$13? Oh, come on, man. The Spanish dude down the block only charges $6.
Well, take your ass to him and let him fuck your head up.
Nah, I'll let you cut me up.
Hey, Trey, let me ask you a question, man.
What's up?
You still a virgin?
Of course. Well, there's this one dude who rubbed up against my butt one time, but I ain't like it.
Hey, man, I'm talking about girls, man.
Oh, girls? Come on, Pops. Now, you know I be getting mine.
You getting it, or you getting it?
I'm getting it.
Okay.
I ain't tell you about that little honey dip?
Mm-mm. What honey?
Oh, Pop, I met the finest little brown-skinned cutie down at the corner market, man. She had big breasts, big legs, ass was pow!
Ghetto booty.
Oh, yeah. So, you know, I knew she liked me because we locked eyes. So I started to get into my Mac Daddy Denzel mode, you know? Yeah! I started fixing my eyebrows, make sure they were straight. Fix my hair, make sure it was slick and greasy. Making sure my breath wasn't stinking.
Hey, man, get to the damn fucking part.
Oh, okay. So anyway, I went over her house one Sunday morning. Her mom's had just gone to church. And we had the place all to ourselves. So, you know, we got to kissing, licking, slobbing, you know, doing the wild thing. When we got up there, it was like heaven. Better than my wildest fantasies. Well, apparently, her mom's must have forgot her purse or something, because she came back home, and I guess she could smell the sex in the air.
That's a surprise for you.
And that's when things really got freaky. Before I knew it, the door burst open,
And
there was her mama.
Ooh! Hold him down, baby, and let mama have him!
So I grabbed my things and got out of there the best way I could.
Yeah. I sure do hope you get her number.
The girl?
Hell no, her mama, she the freak. Shit.
Hey, Pops, don't go up too high in the back.
Man, don't worry about this. We all done. There we go.
Yeah.
Well, I got something for you to make the girls think you're smelling good.
Ah!
All hooked up,
partner. Give me my $13. All right, give it up. Jack move, fool.
Just don't shoot.
Come here, son. Give me that truck back.
Man, you got any spare change?
Sorry, bro. I'm all out, man.
Man, I got these cheeseburgers, man.
I don't want any cheeseburgers.
Please, man. I suck your dick.
Ew. Get out of here, man. Get out of here.
It hurt me to wake up and see my beautiful black people suffer, victimized by the oppressive, harsh realities of the hood. I guess even though we were free, we were still slaves in the mind.
Message!
Luckily, I wasn't alone here in the hood. See, my cousin Loc Dog lived right across the street. Loc Dog was America's worst nightmare. Raised in a house with three generations of hopelessness, poverty, and profanity.
Loc Dog, turn that loud-ass motherfucking music down. You're waking up the fucking babies, motherfucker. This still my motherfucking house, motherfucker. Who the fuck is that on my porch?
Hey, Miss Dog.
Hey, Ashtray. You come to stay with your daddy for good?
Yeah.
Come on in. You tell your pretty ass motherfucking daddy I said hello?
Yeah.
Baby, do me a favor and pass me that shit over there.
Hey.
Careful, little soup.
No, thanks. I'm cool. Oh, is Loc Dog here?
Yeah, that lazy-ass motherfucker's back there in the back doing nothing as usual.
Okay, well, I'll see you later.
All right, then.
Hey, Grandma. Ashtray, you little bitch-ass motherfucker. Come over here and give your grandma a hug. Ah, that's my nigga. You've been wearing them Jimmy hats like Grandma gave you.
Yes, ma'am. How are you?
Oh, my old stinky ass is fine, except for my arthritis in my trigger finger. But I can still stick and move.
I bet you can.
That beating the police give me didn't slow me down a bit. Come on, motherfucker. Give me your best shot.
Come on, Grandma. I don't want to do nothing.
Oh, come on, nigga.
Come on, Grandma. I don't want to do that. Stop. Come on.
Ooh. Damn, them fake teeth are hard. Bye-bye.
You still hit like a bitch, motherfucker.
Loc Dog was going to teach me to survive in the hood, even if it killed me.
Is that you? Hey, nigga, you better start announcing yourself before you get smoked up in here, nigga. Damn. You know that chronic make me paranoid, baby. Come here, you old food dog mark ass trick. Give me some love.
What's up, cuz?
Ah, what's up? All right, that's enough of that love. I don't play that sentimental shit. Come on, come here.
Quick fashion question. Should I wear this Tech 9 with the high tops? Or should I wear this Uzi with my low tops? I'll just wear these then. I try. Scoot over.
Rumor has it your old bitch ass is in town for good, nigga.
Yeah, man. Mom's is beefing. She said it's time for me to become a man.
Oh, nigga, my mom said the same shit. Sweating me, nigga.
Word?
Yeah, man. Hey, I don't care, though. You know, I told her I don't want to be on welfare my whole life. You know what I'm saying? Hey, for real, nigga, I got bigger and better plans. You know what I'm saying? Figure I'd get me a job at the post office, you know, maybe at a bank. You know what I'm saying?
That's all good, man.
Work real hard. Work my way up to manager.
We need more black people like this.
You know what I'm saying? Learn the system a little bit. And I'll rob that motherfucker blind. Break all y'all seals.
Hey, yo, look, man, whatever happened to your pops anyway?
Oh, that old mark-ass nigga ran out on us like a little business.
You know, it's... You know, it's kind of tough.
Growing up in the hood without a... without a positive male role model to look up to. Message! Oh, nigga, come on. Let's go get Preacher Crazy Legs and go to this picnic real quick. Come on.
Some good shit.
ass back here by Friday, because a social worker is coming over here, and I'm still claiming your ass.
Quit sweating me. Shoot. Hey, Grandma, you better stay on my end before I smoke your ass.
Go fuck yourself, nigga.
Thought I was
our friend right. Preach was a former gang member turned activist, but now he's just plain confused.
Hey, Preach, what up, nigga?
Y'all need to stop using the word nigga. You see, it's terms like the word nigga that the white man uses to take away the self-esteem of another race.
Word. Oh, yeah, remind me to pick my laundry up from that chink motherfucker up the street.
Crazy Legs used to be the best dancer in the hood, but now he's paralyzed from the waist down after a drive-by.
What's up, Crazy?
Hey, what's up, y'all? I'll be right there, all right? Yeah. Yeah, that's
what's
the way
crazy?
To start the day. How you doing?
Hey, what's up, partner?
What's up, Loc?
Yeah. Pick me, brother.
All right, African brother.
Hey, hold on.
I got you.
Loc Dog didn't have the flyest ride in the hood, but it was reliable in rain, sleet, or snow.
Y'all wanna see a dead body?
Yeah.
Come on. I told you he was dead. Come on over and shake. Man, he stinks. Oh, yeah. Now here comes little boy with another head. Yeah, I got the hits and the busters can get with. So everybody just get on the day.
What's up, baby boy?
Damn! I ain't tight. You can't get nothing up in here. You going straight diverse. I slam cause look what is who I am. I guess you notice, but if you happen notice, you let. Hey y'all, look at them freaks getting busy on the dance floor. There's all kinds of bitches up in here.
Hey, what did I tell you about disrespecting my Nubian princess?
Oh, come on.
With disrespect, you need. Oh my God. The mother of Mecca is right here before me. Do my eyes not deceive me, or am I looking at the goddess Isis herself? Can you do me a favor, my brown skin angel? Can you tap that white girl for me? My milk of magnesia. Oh, oh, after the devil made you, he broke the mold. Well, maybe you and I could make a little jungle fever.
Hey, this one to all my dead homies, you know what I'm saying?
I remember the first time I saw Dashiki. She was fine enough to be Jet Beauty of the Week.
Yo, Loc, come here.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, nigga?
Yo, man, who's this fine girl over here?
Oh, nigga, that's Dashiki. Stay away from that. Everybody in the hood's been up with her.
Shoot.
She got more kids than Miss Wayne's.
Damn.
Yeah. Anyway, that's Tupac's ex-girl. One of that boy's old scraps.
Toothpick got used to being in jail. So much so that even on the outside, he lived like he was still on the inside.
Give me a knife, boy. Leave it down.
Huh? Phone check.
$5 a head, nigga.
Top
$5.
Book. I got the top book.
Go fish.
What they hitting for, man?
$5, Buster.
Oh, I got that. I can cover that. Right here.
What? Oh, my money ain't good.
Nigga, do you know how many crumb cakes I can get for them? How many chocolate milks? How many bars of soap? Get on my cards, nigga. Just hurry up and get my cards. Damn, nigga. All right, nigga. Shit.
What up, Chu?
Hello? She wants me. How you keep wasting your time with that trick? I'm telling you, you need you someone with some class. Someone you can take home to stepmama. You know what I'm trying to say? Get yourself a real one. Real woman. I try. You see that bitch over there?
I see her.
Now that's a lady. I bet you I get her number. Nigga, you ain't getting nobody's number. Fool, watch me.
Hey, sweetheart.
Break yourself! Give me your goddamn number. Come on. Hurry up. Come on.
Cool, cool, cool.
So, I'm gonna give you a call about 5 o'clock, all right? Sit, all right?
Yeah.
All right, sweetheart. Take care of yourself, all right? I told you I'd get the number. Hey, beautiful.
Please. Hey, mister.
What's up, little man?
Are you just trying to get some to my mom?
Oh, snap. Nah, little man. Actually, what I'm trying to...
Give me a dime and I'll leave you alone.
Cute little kid. Oh, by the way, my name is Ashtray.
My name is Dashiki. That's Swahili for doggy style.
Ooh, that's pretty.
Those are my kids.
Hello, everybody.
Now, children, what do you say when you meet a nice man?
Are you my daddy?
Ooh, all I know is I'd really like to take you out. Oh, you and your 7 kids.
That sounds nice, but I'm leaving the hood in a couple of days.
Really? Man, I can't wait for the day I can move out of the hood.
Well, look, I know I just met you, but you're welcome to come along. I mean, I need somebody to help me change all them diapers.
Is that it? Diapers? I used to change my father's diapers all the time. Ain't no thing.
Listen. You think about it, okay? And if you're serious, let me know.
Hey, man, ain't that the Shiki over there kissing that fool, man? Right. Yeah. Oh, damn! Mm-hmm. I should go shank that fool right now! Yo, Pick, you tripping, man. Damn, nigga, that's old news. Think about it, nigga. You've been in jail 5 years now. Man, it's only been 1,825 days. 6 hours and 13 minutes. She could have waited.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just saying, why go back to jail, you know?
Oh, man, I ain't worried about jail, man. What? You sound like a bitch.
Bitch?
Man, I ain't worried about jail. Shit, man, I don't give a damn about going to jail. Nigga, take me to jail.
Take me to jail.
Lock me up.
Lock me up.
Throw away the key. I ain't afraid to fuck somebody in his ass.
Hey, whoa.
This fool is tripping.
I'm out of here.
You on your own there, bro. Y'all, come on, man. Y'all ain't never been in the shower with a man and you see the suds roll down the crack of his ass and you just be I was fooling y'all, man. Those was jokes. Woo! Woo! Hey, man, fuck this. I'm going. Let me get out. Being shackled on the bus, first thing come Monday. Hoping in your mind you'll be released one day. Knowing home is a place you're not going for a long while.
I don't usually be kissing like that when I first meet someone. But you special. Cigarette?
Ashtray.
Yeah, ashtray. Come on, kids.
Hey, stupid.
You realize you just kissed every nigga in the party? Now, come on. I gotta go to the store and get some more 40s.
Okay, yeah, all right.
Woo! Now, that there is something special.
How come you talk all that noise about white men and then go date white women, fool?
No, you see, I'm just trying to do the white girls what the white man's been doing to us for 400 years.
Yeah, what's that?
Fuck him. Amy Jo!
Oh, you go. He go.
Yeah, 40s and nines. Ah, that's my favorite stuff. Hey, I'm gonna go in here and get me a malt liquor Slurpee. Run across the street and get me some barbecue potato chips.
Ooh, can I keep the change?
Hell no, fool. That's a $10 food stamp. Better bring back my change.
What's up now, you pretty
punk chick?
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? We got a problem, Toothpick? I said, do we have a problem?
Oh, you got a problem, boy. Right here.
Here's your problem. Right there. Right there. All right. Yeah. All right. Play a little game. Right here. I said, do we have a problem?
Huh? Oh, USSR.
Now, you better get your stanky asses up out of here before I cause a nuclear holocaust up in here, okay. Fool.
Let's go, fool, come on.
Now. Fool, it'll be Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
You fool, let's go.
That's right, boy, you better get on out of here. Go, come back. Huh? Jay, bring your simple behind on.
Hello?
Hey, yo, man, you paged me?
Yeah. You ready to be out?
Yeah, let's move.
All right, bet.
Nigga.
I go on, check them.
You dropped something.
Yeah, break yourself, fool! Ha ha! Yeah, recognize. Give my money back. Oh, bird. Candy bird. Hey, Miss Ladybird. Hey, I'm talking to you. How much for this candy bar?
$5.
What? Better give me some sucky with that $5. Some love me long time or something.
You don't like? You don't buy.
Hey, look here. Just charge us for the chips and the ice cream, all right? Shoot. Hey, let's raise up out of here before I look up on these people. Hey, quit looking at damn ice cream like that before I put you on the corner to make me some money.
I feel sorry for your mother.
What you say about my mama? Huh?
I don't want to have trouble. Just go. Go home. Don't come back.
What you say about my mama? Break yourself!
No! You break your butt! Throw the $5!
Don't look, what are you doing, man? Come on!
Ooh. Ah! Pickles! $10! Come on, give me money! Give me money right now! No. Shit! $19.95 five! Also, come on!
Oh.
Catch.
The man.
Have a nice day. Oh, yeah.
He's good.
Mm-hmm. Come on, Trey. Let's get out of here.
Yes, this shit is raw coming at your door. You start to scream out loud. Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four. I told you before. Prepare for my fight.
And bust the cold war.
Hey, man, check out that 6-4.
Yes, this shit is raw coming at your door. You start to scream out loud. Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four. I told you before. Prepare for my fight.
And bust the cold war.
What up, nigga?
Oh, damn. What up, Grandma?
Tell your dad it's a pain snake.
All right, then. All right, player, stay up.
Peace.
Yes, this shit is raw coming at your door. You start to scream out loud. Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four. I told you before.
Now, I realize that every now and again, some of you women folk, you get hot, you get bothered, and every now and again, you get hot and bothered. Well, what I want you to do when you get that hot and you need a little relief, I want you to call me. Don't ask no questions.
Good to see you today, Gloria.
Good
to see you too, Miss Williams. Tied him.
His only son. Didn't he do it? Abraham didn't ask no questions.
Thank you, baby.
And that's what God expects from his sheep here at the Greater Ebenezer New Revival Tree of Life Institutional Double Rock on the side of the road to Jericho Missionary Baptist Church Zion. And I say Mount Calvary, y'all don't hear me.
Preach on, Reverend. Ain't that the truth?
God expects you to do what the Lord wants you to do. Like those of you who realize that the Lord wants you to give generously into his church.
Amen.
Don't ask no questions. Don't ask how come why come the pastor have to have him a nice house? Why come a pastor got to have a nice car? Don't ask. I said don't ask. I said don't ask. No questions. Just give the money. Brother Dickie, get the collection plate around on that side. Nigga, get it around on that side. We're gonna now have a B selection from the choir.
I feel a spirit. Woo!
Thank you very much.
Hey.
Yo, look, man, you better stop clowning. Get your GED before you end up like that brother back there.
There you go, brother. Thank you.
Sure. Bro, I'm gonna give me my G-O-B, a job. Yeah, I already hired down at BM Motors, Trey. Come down there with me.
Nah, not today, Loc. I gotta take my driver's test.
I know the day is dim.
what fresh air smell like, huh? Yep, living it, man. Wow.
All right, man.
All right, man.
Stay up.
All right, man. All right. Sniff all that sentimental stuff.
Yo, Malik. Don't forget about us, baby.
Hey, one love, baby.
Big baby!
You know Malik is the first one in the hood to go to college?
Yeah.
Finally, someone from the hood is gonna make it.
Yeah, there is hope.
I'm Mr. Walker. I'm your examiner for today. Put on your seatbelt, check your mirrors. Let's begin.
Make a right, right there. And make another left here. Park right there. Wait here.
Nice meeting you.
Thank you very much.
We'll be in touch.
Okay.
My God.
Hey.
Yes? May I help you?
Yeah, I heard y'all niggas is hiring. What's up?
Oh, yes. Here, why don't you fill out this application?
Making me right and shit. My wife won't be making me right.
Well, actually, originally I'm from the East Coast. But after my master's, I thought I'd take a break. So here I am. I was tired of living off of daddy.
Age? 19? Hey, six deuce, babe. Father's name? I don't know. Six? Hell yeah, nigga. Salary design. $3 million. Cash.
You know, being an Ivy Leaguer can be such a leg up. You know, I spent 5 years at Harvard.
Oh, really? I just spent 6 months at county. Anybody ever try and take your manhood? Then he sees the warning coming, so he hides you, but you still got that plunge in your ass. So you just squeal and cry. Don't you hate when that happens?
Oh, let's get out of here. He's crazy.
Hey, where y'all going?
Loc Dog, Mr. Loc Dog?
That's me.
Oh, you're next.
Mr. Loc Dog?
Hey, what's up, baby?
Yeah, right.
You all right?
Yeah, no.
All right, girl?
Yeah. Yeah.
Energy, eager man. Yeah. Yes, I like that. Right this way. let me just move this. Let me see. Very interesting. I see your hobbies are drinking, smoking weed, and all types of ill shit.
Yeah.
Do you drive an automobile?
With or without the boot?
Doesn't matter. Well, congratulations. You got yourself a job. Right on, huh?
Hey, where the seatbelts at?
Don't worry. They won't be necessary.
Hey, man, how you work this radio?
no game for me, boy.
Now I'm gonna wear you out, you little punk.
What's that?
My gap, fool.
Where you learn how to use a gun anyway?
Cartoons and hood movies.
Durag, don't you know that you and I are an endangered species?
Why, because we're black males?
No! Because all the rappers are taking all the good acting jobs. Listen, Durag, having a gun doesn't give you any power. You want to know what a real power is?
In the bullets!
No! In the books! See, Durag, your mind, it is like a gun. And you want to load it up with little itty bitty bullets of knowledge. Message! Hey, what are you doing?
Writing a poem. See my poetry? It helps me escape the harsh realities of living in the hood.
Ah, that's deep.
Hey, you want to read me one?
Okay. Let me see.
Yeah.
Love is by far the most precious thing on earth. Like a rose's fragrance or a child's birth. Love me and leave me, that's the story of my life. But it won't happen again, see, since I bought a butcher's knife. Yeah, see, the next man who loves me and leaves me so quick, I'ma cut off his balls and I'ma chop off his dick.
I'ma shoot that motherfucker. I'ma kill him. I'ma stab that motherfucker. She fucking with me all night. I'ma run him over with my car. See, he fucking with the wrong motherfucker. You don't me. I will kill that motherfucker.
Baby. I get the point. That was good. I mean, it touched me in a really special place.
Look, you wait right here.
I sure will.
Psst. Hey, love. You said you need to be there for you.
Now, Shiki was far more sexually experienced than I was. She taught me all about foreplay. Until then, I ain't never done foreplay before. But then again, who needs foreplay when you're jacking off?
Treat you like you're nothing when you're worth more than gold. Girl, to me, you're like a diamond. I love the way you shine. $100 million treasure.
Interesting.
I'll give the world to make you mine. I'll put a string of pearls right in your hand. Make love on a beach of jet black sand. Outside in the rain, we can do it all night. I'll touch all the places he would not. And some he never knew would get you high.
Nuh-uh, fool. That's the baby's lunch.
What good is a diamond? Nobody can see.
paint.
Wrong hoe, fool.
Oh, my bad. I couldn't believe this was happening to me. I was losing my virginity to the woman of my dreams.
Talk dirty to me.
I'm coming!
What did you say?
Never mind. I'll tell you when I wake up.
Ashtray, wake up.
What's up, baby?
I need to tell you something.
What's up?
I'm pregnant.
Already? Are you sure?
I got 7 kids. I think I know what I'm talking about.
Ashiki, I'm not ready to be no father right now.
Oh, so you man enough to come up in me, but you ain't man enough to take care of what comes out, get my nails done, get my hair done, pay my rent, and get me a new car? You know what? You ain't nothing but a little boy.
It ain't all about the size of the boat. It's the motion in the ocean.
That's not what I'm talking about. As a matter of fact, get out! Get out of my bed! Get out of my house! Get out!
What's up,
and
girl?
And take your shit with you.
Why are you tripping?
I don't want to see you no more. I don't want to talk to you.
Wait.
Take your shit.
Oh, girl, come on now. This ain't mine.
Get out of my house. Oh, get out!
Look, man, that Shiki's pregnant.
Boo, the Shiki was born pregnant. What else is new?
What else is new? It's mine.
Woo! Aw, man, are you sure?
She said I was the only one she'd been with in the past 20 minutes.
Damn.
Yes, yes.
And you believed her, huh?
Here you go, sucker. I mean, brother. That'll be 10:38.
Wash them 50 hands. So what you gonna do now, Trey?
I don't know. I'm thinking about moving out of the hood with her.
What? Aw, fool. Look here. Let me tell you something, Trey. You can take the Sheiky out the hood, but you can't take the hood niggas out the Sheiky.
Oh, damn! Bravo!
You there! Get out of the truck and put your hands in the air. Stand on one leg. With the tip of your finger, touch the tip of your nose. Now, in a circular motion, rub your stomach and pat your head while saying rubber baby buggy bumpers.
Rubber baby buggy bumper.
Strike a pose. Now vote. Now walk slowly toward the car.
We didn't even do nothing.
What? You think you tough?
You look so tough now, little nigga. Hate you black bastards. You stink. I hate your black skin. I hate your black pants. I hate black pepper. I hate black keys on the piano. I hate my gums, cause they black. I hate Whoopi Goldberg's lips. I hate the back of Forrest Whitaker's neck. And most of all, I hate that black ass Wesley Snipes. So
Move it!
Come on.
We got arrested for being black on a Friday night.
Now, don't try with me, right?
It was a misdemeanor, so I thought we'd be out right away.
All right, get in there. What's up, young blood?
What's up?
Swam, my brother?
Nah, well, thanks.
Now, let me tell you something. If you hit a man in time, his wounds will heal. And if you steal from a man, you can replace what you steal.
And always cross in the green, never in between. Honorable Elijah Muhammad Ali floats like a butterfly and stings like a bee.
Just thinking about spending another minute with Farrakhan Vic made me never want to do time in the joint again.
Boy, am I happy to see you, man.
And always remember, my brother, one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, knick-knack, paddywhack, get a dog a bone, 2000 party, oops, out of time. My bacon smelling fine.
What's up, Toothpick?
What's up?
Already gonna jump this fool in.
Let's do this, our dog. What's up there, little homie? About ready to do this?
Yeah, man, I'm ready.
What's up?
What's up?
You've been hanging with the homies in the hood for a while now.
It's about time we jump your punk ass in.
That's right. Let me tell you something. In this world, if you can't swim,
you bound to drizzle.
Yeah. And if you fall, you better pick your punk ass up. That's right. And the rest of y'all, don't cut him no slack.
Y'all fools get busy.
Let's go.
Working, dog, working.
D, that is his name. If he said, hey, he's got to get out the game. Get out the game. D, that is his name. If he said, hey, he's got to get out the game. Get out the game.
Hey, we're
gonna
have to play Monopoly
again
sometime.
Hey, shut your stupid. I know. You ain't winning nothing anyway. Hey. And the money that you do win, I'll jack you for a
total
tire shoe.
Hey, which one of y'all is Ashtray? What's up, partner? Heard you got my boy Toothpick girlfriend pregnant, partner.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Hey, brother, man.
What's up?
I wasn't in trouble, man. You know, I'm just taking crazy.
Wait, you must not have heard me, partner.
Hey, Trey, let me handle this like a gentleman, all right? Hey, my man, you know, my man say you want no trouble, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, what I do?
Yeah,
come here.
Yeah,
you
come on. Throw that
you, get in here. Come down. Move your body down. Come down. Partner.
Right
there.
Stop it, Bree.
We shouldn't.
Like, yeah. Yeah, nice execution.
Come now.
I'm gonna give that an 8.
After stomping one of Toothpick's boys, we knew we had to go get some backup. So we went over to our homie Old School's house.
Are you sure this guy's gonna have our back? Hey, Trey, let me tell you something about Old School, all right? He's the most dangerous OG on the set.
Let me tell you young punk something. I've been down on this hood a long time. I've seen a lot of things. I survived the Watts riots, gang wars. And you know how I did it?
How?
By standing my ground and having my homies watch my back.
Word.
So don't let nobody mess with your set.
Yeah!
And like me, don't let nobody give you no shit.
Yeah, Old School. Yeah.
Bartholomew? Bartholomew? Come here, boy.
Oh, shit.
What?
What did you say, boy?
I said, oh, shoot, Ma, shoot.
Didn't I tell you to clean your room?
Oh, Ma, come on. The gang needs me. I'm the leader.
Gang? You better get in there and clean that room in the next 10 minutes. Or else you're gonna be walking down the street with 3 shoes, 2 on your feet and 1 in your ass, sucker.
Thank you, Mama.
Yeah, so you gonna roll with us?
I can't.
Why not? Oh, the police is after you, huh?
Nah. I'm on punishment. My mom says I can't leave the porch.
Oh, man.
Come on, let's hold the porch down.
Say, that's a nice walker, lady. Pop it up. Turn around. Snap. Give it up.
Man, I need to get out of this place. Fool, what you talking about? Leave the hood? Fool, this is home sweet home. I love the smell of gun smoke in the morning.
Yo, preach. At least Ashtray got a dream. That's more than I can say for half the homies in the hood.
Why, little foots? You got a dream?
Yeah. I got a dream.
Can't touch this. Yeah. That's word. Cause you know. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Break it down. Stop, hammer time.
Hey, Lo. I hope you ain't selling out on me with no jive-ass drink.
Oh, hell no. Hey, you know I ain't got no self-esteem. I ain't gonna grow up to be shit, just like you, baby.
Where the bus is hiding at?
Probably over that trick house.
What trick? That shiki, fool.
I miss making love to her.
Me too.
What are you talking about?
I was helping you out.
Hell, you was helping me.
You was locked down, fool.
Man, just give me the book.
Man, can you hook me with directions to Crenshaw, man?
Fool, you better get your crusty behind away from me.
Man, I'll fuck your dick, man.
What you say to me?
I'll fuck your dick, man.
Oh, man. All right, so what you want to do, my man, go to the corner, go about 3 blocks down, and make a right, and go, you'll be right there on
the corner. Check
out. All right,
sure. Hip-a-dee-hop.
What should we do? Run like a big fool. Mama! Wait, mama!
Jason Lyric this weekend.
Yeah, G-Money, wasn't he cute? Did you see his butt, though? It was hairy.
I know you think that ass fro was cute.
We need a doctor right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to call you back, okay?
Right now, sister.
Well, I'm gonna need you to do is fill this form out.
Thank you. May I have a pen, please? Thank you. Excuse me. You know I can get some water around here?
Oh, God. Here.
Thanks.
You're number 1,012.
1,012. Yeah, 1,012.
Number 213. Now serving number 213.
Damn.
Damn, I hope I'm next.
Dr. Come on. We're going to do it. 255.
Between Crazy Legs being hit in the drive-by, the Korean store shootings, jail, and Dashiki being pregnant, Dashiki! I felt like I was about to explode. Trying to win Best Actor on the Soul Train Awards. Look, Dashiki, I'm sorry about last night. I thought about it, and I want to be a father to my child. And another thing, I also realized how much I love you, and I want to leave the hood with you.
But there's something we need to do before we go.
Look, I'm taking the kids, and I'm moving out of the hood. I just want them to come say goodbye to their daddies.
Give me the man.
You're a good brother, Trent. Yeah. Me? I mean, I've been in jail a long time, T. Sometimes I feel like a caged animal. How come you never came to see me, man?
Nigga, I don't know you.
Oh, yeah. You don't know me. That's right, that's right. Well, dig this here, Trey. Teach my son how to be a man, Trey. How to be a man. Give me some.
Gia!
I hope so. Hey, man, you got everything? Cool. So I'ma get some, right? Oh, nigga, don't even play me like that. All right, come on, man.
Hush, I'm coming through with the bum rush. Yeah. Feelings for style, indeed, is cold crush. What style's ridiculous? Who's getting with that spectacular, miraculous? Work to Lexus, I'm from New York. I'm flowing like Don Peace, I once popped the cork. Not feeling me for real though. I'm the one who came from the back and blew the brains out of Al Pacino. Welcome to this rendition of lyricism. I'm on a Dougie Fresh mission. Somebody stop me, I'm out of control, please. Before I do autopsies on these MCs. Open them up, they hollow on the inside. No heart pumping, the organ missing something. Trueness, yeah, they get no props. Without dots, I come with the real hip hop.
Hey, what's up, crazy? Hey, brother. How you feeling, man?
How you doing, brother?
Doctor said I ain't ever gonna walk again.
No, oh, no. Kobe, I
Kobe.
Fool, get off me. You've been paralyzed for the last 5 years.
Oh, yeah.
Don't worry, legs, man. I'm gonna find that toothpick. I'm gonna smoke them. No. We need to put an end to all this black-on-black crime. We need to call a truce.
What about that time you shot Byron? Ain't that black-on-black crime?
Yeah. No. Byron was light-skinned. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you about to go to this party.
Yeah.
And you gonna be doing some drinking?
It's a little something.
Let me tell you about drinking and driving, man.
Boy, that shit is fun, man. Yo, what you do is get yourself a 40, right? Then you get on the freeway, bam, punch it to 85. Then you turn off your lights, let go of the steering wheel, boom! It will bug you out,
oh,
boy.
Man.
You gotta try it, man.
I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try it.
Hey, why y'all didn't invite me to the party?
Come on, Pop. You know you gotta be 18 and older.
Oh, man.
Besides, it's getting past your bedtime. Did you brush your teeth?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
There we go. All right, I'm out.
All right. Hey. Before you go, won't you read me like a bedtime story, like the good old days?
All right, just one.
That's all I need.
Right. To a good one. There we go. This is the story of Dick and Mary. Mary lies on the bed and spreads her thighs. Dick thrusts his large member into a waiting vagina.
Ooh. Fuck me! Fuck me!
Mary screams. Dick covers her head with a pillow because she's too noisy. Dick continues to pound her swollen opening till he climates. Oh! I'm coming! I'm coming! And he falls asleep.
Domino, nigga! Yeah!
Hey, what's up, niggas? Hey, what you making? Some Jiffy Bops? What up? Hey, what's up, baby? How you doing?
All right.
What's up, nigga?
What's going on?
What's up, man? How you feeling, baby?
Yeah.
Hey, I got one question.
You got that chronic, nigga?
Come on,
nigga. Who got that
killer shit? Guaranteed to fuck you up.
Well, hey, nigga, light that shit up. Fuck me up.
Toe, nigga, toe! Toe in the
cage! Take that shit, little nigga!
There he is, breathing. Hey, he's foaming out the mouth, man.
Yo, he dead.
Yo, pass that shit.
Yeah.
Woo, yeah. Yo, pass that. Woo.
So guess so.
Yeah, niggas trying to hide the good shit.
Baby, you wanna dance?
Yes, I do, but not with you. Hurrah!
Hey, girl. How you doing? My name is Loc Dog. What's your name?
Laquanda.
Laquanda, do you have a boyfriend?
No, you know, men always seem to be really intimidated by me, but I don't know why.
No? Well, you know, I can understand how a pretty girl like yourself might make a man a little sick. Oh, I mean nervous.
Yeah, well, it takes a really special kind of man to be with me. you know?
Yeah, well, let me go find him. Damn, girl, you need to slow down with that.
You ain't my daddy, and you ain't paying that about bills. I'm glad you're with me. Ooh! Did my song.
Hi. Hi, my name is Loc Dog. What's your name?
Keisha.
Keisha. You always just shy, Keisha?
Mm-hmm.
Well, look here, Keisha. Why don't you say we go back to my place and have a little nightcap?
I don't know. I just met you.
Hey, girl. The dog don't bite unless you ask me.
Okay.
All right, come on, girl.
I guess it'd be all right. All
right. Baby, you really love me.
You know I do, girl.
I really should.
Come on, girl. Mm-hmm. Ain't gonna hurt you.
It's just that when I drink sometimes, I get a little crazy.
And that's what I want.
See, I don't want you to think I'm a freak or nothing like that, because I usually don't even go home with guys when I first meet them. Mm-hmm. But I just feel so comfortable with you.
And that's good, girl. Whenever you with me, I want you to just relax and be yourself.
You are so nasty. I should be going.
Hey, whoa. Hey, come on, baby, relax. Okay? Just relax. Don't you go nowhere. You in good hands now, girl. Loc Dog's gonna take good care of you, baby.
You sure? It's okay?
Yeah. I want you to just be yourself, okay?
I told you I could get a little crazy.
Yeah, you get crazy. Come on.
Okay.
All right, motherfucker. Let's get it on. Oh no, nigga, you ain't going nowhere.
Ah, fresh air, fresh fish.
Nothing like the great outdoors, huh, Pop?
Yeah.
Pop, can we talk teenager to teenager? See, I met this girl. She's pretty special. She's moving out of the hood in a couple of days and I'm thinking about going with her.
Hey, who is this girl?
Her name's Dashiki.
Dashiki? Dashiki from over there on Penetration?
Oh, come on, Pop! Don't tell me you slept with her, too.
Oh, no. It ain't nothing like that, son. It ain't nothing like that. She so could suck a dick.
What?
Oh, nothing, son. Go ahead. Tell me about this girl.
Anyway, I think I'm in love.
So what? You knocking boots yet?
Yeah.
Hold on. You use a condom?
No.
Good! That's my boy! Yo, never use condoms, son. They take away all the feeling.
Yeah. Only thing is, now she's pregnant, and I don't know what to do.
Man, look. Let me give you the same advice my father gave me, all right? Give up hope. Look at me. Dreams are for suckers. Ain't no future for you. And don't think about getting no job, Trey, because a black man ain't got no place in the workforce.
So hold up. Let me get this straight. What you're trying to say is,
don't get caught up in the white man's system of self-perpetuating unemployment and wind up trying to survive on welfare checks and food stamps, right?
Wrong, man. Hell, ain't nothing wrong with no welfare check. That's called free money. Hell, our family survived 6 generations on it.
Thanks, Pop. You always know what to say, man.
Ah, thought you knew, boy. My boy Trey, getting himself some sex.
Yep.
See, man, I was right over here.
Locked
man,
up in the city ain't the same. God damn, get the map. Get the map.
Fuck it. Let's go twist these niggas in the cat back, man.
Can't you read? Come on, get your head. Settle, man. Read this. Come on, let's go. Drive.
Let's go.
What's up, Trey?
Can't believe your mark ass is finally leaving the hood.
Yep. Me and Dashiki's gonna tie that knot.
Need to tie a knot in that bitch's tubes.
Nah, Reem.
I actually think we're gonna be all right. Hey, why don't you come with us?
What? Take a road trip in a mail truck? Fool, that's the stupidest idea I ever heard.
Well, anyway, you just be careful.
Come on now, baby. You talking to Loc Dog. You know I'm gonna be all right. Shoot. I try. Never forget, man. If they don't know, don't show. Just don't care about being a menace to South Central while they drink their juice in the hood. That's what it's all about, Trey. So.
The fuck is he talking about?
Hey, what's up, little homie?
What's up?
How you doing, man? Hey, you want some of this? Make you grow hair on your little nuts.
Say, man, don't be giving that little kid no alcohol.
Oh, nigga, you and his daddy.
I ain't.
Hold up. Dashiki! Bitch, you better give me back my child support money.
Little man?
Shh.
Like I was saying, what's up with them hoes tonight?
Take care of my baby, all right? And my truck.
What?
Come on, Trey, you know I'm only playing with you.
You know you fucked up, right? Yeah, you fucked up. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Grandma. You got the juice now. Oh, go to hell.
I know, sister, I know. You're gonna miss him, aren't you?
Damn right. Where else am I gonna find a pussy with food to take care of me and seven kids? Oh,
listen, sister, listen. You are a strong African-American woman. And it's because of that, I can't be with you. Oh, look at there. Time for me to take out the poor white trash.
Who you gonna whip, girl?
Oh! Oh, Lord, why you do this to me? Oh, no, I can't take it! Oh, I can't take it! I can't take it! Oh, my God! Oh, my babies! Oh! Oh!
Oh, oh. Oh, my toothpick, mama!
Oh, baby, you okay? Oh! Oh, now where's my money? You stole your little hoodlum! Give me my money! I want my money, I'll beat the shit out of you! Where's my money?
Well, that's my story. As for Dashika and I, we got married. Loc Dog went in the show business.
I want to say, fuck y'all, suck my dick, and, lick your ass!
Preach, he settled down. Crazy Leg's dream of becoming a dancer finally came true. And as for Grandma, well, she's still Grandma.
Yes, this shit is raw, coming at your door. Start to scream out loud, Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four, I told you before. Prepare for mic fight,
and plus the Cold War.
This rhyme you digest through the RZA console. X, Y, slam, nine, diagram pole. Raekwon dropped the bomb, Hunchback, Notre Dame. Golden arms is bronze, Buddha palm. Hit Quran, it blows extreme. Mainstream, be the theme, supreme team. America's cream team, redeem, beat out Sassone. Chrome tones, hit the moans of Al Capone. Gunpowder to the dome and split the bone. Wig blown off the ledge by the alleged. Full-fledged sledge, RZA edge. One dose of my baroche, handheld trigger cut. I got pella spitting shell, paralyzed, you get touched. In critical mic cords, hanging like umbilical cords. Throw swords, five-star general. Roar be the quote, rap style, sore throat. Through the fully operational handheld totem.
Yes, this shit is raw, coming at your door. You start to scream out loud, Wu-Tang's back for more.
100,000 times one, snatch up, my sounds get done. I hold the title, and here's how my belt was one. Check it, slick, majestic, broke mics, so left infected. Germs start to spread through your crew, do lack of effort. You ask for it, shut up the jams like syringes. My technique alone blows doors straight off the hinges. Master Avenger, I appear to blow your ear like wind. With a freestyle, sharper than the Indian spear. So sit back and let the king explore. Describe me, the kid's nice and he holds swords in his name. Black attacks the nerve like migraines. With more gains than beggars on trains. Living sharp pains, poisonous rebel like deck. You can't destroy this, they get ambushed, skate. Try to avoid this, side effects of hot raps and hot tracks. A duffel bag full of gun suns dipped in black. My culture flies and attacks like a vulture. Ghost face in Madison Square is on your poster.
Yes, this shit is raw, coming at your door. You start to scream out loud, Wu-Tang's back for more. Yes, the hour's four, I told you before. Prepare for mic fights and plus a Cold War.
Be on the lookout for this mass murderous suspect that fills more body bags than apartments and projects. And as far as the coroners know, the autopsy show it was a Shaolin blow put on by my family, brought to the academy of the Wu and learned how to fuck up your anatomy steadily, calm and deadly. Splatterhead lyrics I lick through your transmit. MC submit to the will as I kill your juvenile freestyle, civilize the mental. Devils worship this like an icon, bear hugging mites with the grips of a python.
Yes, this shit is raw, coming at your door. Start to scream out loud, Wu-Tang's back for more.
You heard other rats before, but kept waiting for the son of song. I keep dance hall strong, beats another worthy of my cause. I prolong extravaganza, time sits still. No propaganda, be wary of the skill. As I bring forth the music, make love to your eardrum. Dedicated to rap, nigga, beware the fearsome. Lebanon, John, Malcolm X, beat threat. CD massacre, murder to cassette. I blow the shop up, you ain't seen nothing yet. One man ran trying to get away from it. Put your bifocal on, watch me a cometh into your chamber like Freddy into Dream. This kaboomerate your technique in your scheme. Four cause applause like a black dad did that. You stuck on stupid like I'm stuck on the map. Nowhere to go except next show, bro. Entertaining motherfuckers can't stop O.M. battling. You don't want me to start tattling all up on the stage cause y'all snakes keep rattling. Bitch, you ain't got nothing on the rich. Every other day my whole dress code switch. So just in case you wanna clock me like Sherry, all y'all crab bitches ain't got the worry. Can't get a nigga like Don Dom a dozen. Even if I'm smoked out, I can't be scoped out. I'm too ill. I represent Park Hill. See my face on a $20 bill. Cash it in and get $10 back. The fat LP with cappuccino on the wax. Pass it in your thing, put valve up to 12. Put all the other LPs back on the shelf and smoke a blunt and dial 917-1604-9311. And you could get long dick hip hop affection. I damage any MC who step in my direction. I'm Staten Island best, son. Fuck what you heard. Niggas still talking, that shit is absurd. My repertoire is USSR. PLO style got thrown out the car and ran over by the Method Man Jeep. Divine can't define my style, it's so deep like pussy. My low cut face stay bushy like a porcupine. I part backs like a spine. Gut you like a blunt and reconstruct your design. I know you wanna diss me, but I could read your mind cause you're weak in the knees like SWV. Trying to get a title like Wu Killer B. Can't change your habit. You know I'm friends with the Abbot. Me and RZA Rod name printed in the tablet under vets. We paid our debts for mad years. Hibernated sound and now we out like bears. And born power, born physically, power speaking. The truth in the song be the pro-black teaching.